just got off of work. It is Sunday, June 12th. Getting ready to go to church with my fiance. It's been a while since I've been to church, and I think I need it today. I wanted to make this video today to kind of tell you guys why I haven't been making videos the past couple weeks. And if you haven't watched my first video, my story, you know, the journey of how I've gotten here, first off, go watch it. But I mentioned in there that my current situation, because I still work a full-time job, and sometimes it calls to work nights. And there at this job, it's all about seniority. So I'm a year into the job, so I don't have much seniority, so I'm back on nights. I was luckily able to hold a daylight shift. Somehow I got lucky and was working 7 to 3, and you know, everything was good. But now I'm working nights, so that's pretty much one of the biggest reasons why I haven't been making videos. And really, it's just because, for one, it's put me in a really bad mood, to be honest. My sleep's all messed up. I don't have much time for myself. So, you know, making these videos, it takes time. So I don't have a lot of time to do it right now. I get off at 7 in the morning, come home, go to sleep, wake up around 2 to 3, start training my clients at 4. I'm done by 9:15. Come home, eat, get my food ready for work, go to work, and it's just a cycle. It's over and over and over. And like I said, it's taking a toll on my body. I'm tired. And really, like, I haven't even been working out, to be honest with you. The only time I can work out is between my clients, and you know, it's 45 minutes increments, so I got 45 minutes to get whatever I can in. And it pisses me off. I'm the kind of person that like my life like organized, like kind of planned out. I'm OCD, like I like to have a schedule. So, you know, not being able to do that, not knowing when I can work out, you know, not having time for just me, making time for my fiance, it's just hard, and it's really more mentally draining. I feel like I'm going crazy. But really, I want to kind of get into the freedom part, because if you watch my first video, I mentioned how I'm motivated by freedom. I want my freedom. So, you know, going back on nights made me really realize that I've got to keep pushing with this. Like, I have to. I have no other choice. This is like my only way out, you know. This is my passion, fitness, and it's the key to get out of this, you know, this hellhole, really. I mean, it's crazy. So, you know, speaking of passion, whenever I go to work, you know, I go to work every night, dreading it, clocking in. I just feel like, you know, just calling it quits and just finding a way to make it work. But I know with my situation now, you know, financially, my fiance's still in school, that it won't work. It'll just cause more stress. And I work with nothing but guys. They're older. And I see that most of the guys have been there for quite a while, and I see that a lot of them are just mad at life, really. I mean, they have a choice, but in their mind, they don't have any other choice. They have excuses. Oh, you know, I have a family, I've got kids, I can't just quit now and do what I love to do. Like, for instance, tonight, I asked the guy, he was like, well, he's like, man, I'm tired of this. I said, I am too. I said, you know, I said, well, tell me that. I said, let me ask you this. I said, what if money didn't matter, what would you be doing? And, you know, he sat there and thought and thought and thought. And he's like, man, there's tons of things. I was like, well, pick one of those and make something of it. You know, find a way to make a business out of it. And, because if not, I mean, he's going to be stuck there miserable. And I see it. if I were to stay there, I'd be just as miserable. I'm not happy right now with being there. And that's why I'm doing what I'm doing now is I love fitness. Like, that's my passion. And I know that that's what's going to get me out of this situation as long as I keep pushing for it. So that's where I'm currently at. I'm back on nights. I'm trying to find time to make these videos. You know, I'm still training my clients. And that's pretty much what I wanted to make this video about, was to let you know where I'm at. And I'm trying to push through it. I'm trying to stay positive. And like my fiance was telling me, hey, Lola, stop. My fiance was telling me yesterday, she's like, you know, you have to just sit back and realize how far you've come. You know, it's been less than a year that I started training clients, and I've come this far. I started in my garage. Hey, quit. I started in my garage, and you know, I was able to get a 900 square foot spot. And so, you know, I gotta really sit back and count my blessings, and I've come far. So this is just the beginning. We can push through anything. I know we can get through this. It'll happen. It's gonna take time. But main message from this, that I don't want you to get out of it, is find your passion and just run with it. And at the end of the day, you need to do what makes you happy.
Living for tomorrow, lost within a dream. Trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems love makes the world feel good. Singing in the moonlight, dancing in the rain. Let the sun shine through to lift your spirit once again, 'cause love makes the world feel good. Chasing after rainbows somewhere in the sky. And it feels so good. Oh yeah. 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 And it feels so good. Riding on the rhythm of hearts that beat as one. This feels like forever. And it feels so good.
happen.